Hey, hello everyone. In this video, I'll be showing you how to convert string to int data type in Java. So I'll be showing you three ways how you can do this. So let's get started. So currently I'm having here a string variable s, okay? So first let me declare a int variable. So let int I be my integer variable. So the first method is going to be by using integer dot value of. So I equal to capital I integer dot. And as you can see here, we are having this value of function, okay? So just press enter and you are just going to pass yes inside it, okay? And that's it. And now let me just print the output. So it's going to be system.out and I'm printing I, which is the integer value. So just save it. We'll just go to the terminal Java C to compile. So as you can see here, I'm getting 123 in the output, but I'm printing I, okay? So which means that my string has been now converted to type int. So this is the first method. The second method is also going to be like really similar. It's by using integer, but here we'll be using parse int, okay? Put the string variable inside it and semicolon, just save it, Java C and Java. So again, I'll be getting 123 and I'm printing I over here, which means my string has been converted. So the final method is by using new integer, okay? So just go here. So this one, I think so it's like really quite a big method. You can just stick on to the first two methods. Okay. Anyway, I will be teaching this one as well. So it's going to be new integer. And inside this, you will pass the name of your string variable, which is s and dot. Here you are having this int value, right? Just click it and a semicolon. That's it. So this is like quite large. So save it and again, compile it and run it. So that's it, I'm getting 123. So these are like some of the methods how you can convert string to int type in Java. So I also done many other videos in Java as well as programming videos in C, C++, Python, as well as 3D animation in Blender, as well as SQL query and interview questions. So do check out the videos of my channel, subscribe and support me. Thanks for watching.